Here's top 8 cars you should buy used instead of new. It's no secret that used vehicles are always better deals. Depreciation eats away at a car's value, makes it easy to get underwater on a loan, especially if you opt for a luxury vehicle. In fact, the average car costs 17% less after 1 year, according to data from IC Cars. These 8 models are cars that depreciate the most, but many still come with a hefty price tag because of their luxury status and features. Number 8, the Hyundai Sonata. 36.1% average depreciation after 1 year. The Hyundai Sonata is one of the best cars to buy used if you want to take advantage of steep depreciation. The 2023 Hyundai Sonata has an MSRP of $24,950. However, it's not a luxury car. So while there is an average 36% depreciation after the first year, there isn't much of a difference in price between the 2023 trim and the used model. Still, there's no reason not to take advantage of these savings. Recent model years of the Sonata have similar features compared to 2023 models. Number 7, the Infiniti Q50. 34.9% average depreciation after 1 year. The 2023 Q50 Lux, the most basic trim offered by Infiniti, has some nice standard features, including lane departure warnings and decent fuel economy for a luxury sedan. The MSRP for a 2023 Infiniti Q50 is $42,650. Most importantly, similar used trims are around $16,000 less than their new counterparts. Used models are also relatively cheaper than the Q60, which also made the list of cars that depreciate the most. Since the average depreciation is so high, this isn't shocking. But it does mean that you may be able to find more features for less on similar Infiniti makes. Number 6, the Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. 31.6% average depreciation after 1 year. The Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross is one of just 2 SUVs that make the list of best cars to buy used. Even the 2023 trims on this model have a relatively low price tag when compared to other SUVs. The 2023 MSRP is $25,795. Because of this, your actual savings won't be as high as with some luxury sedans. Still, a depreciation of over 30% after the first year is nothing to scoff at. The basic trim comes standard with lane departure warnings and hill assist on the 2023 model. These aren't necessarily standard in older models. You may be able to find them, but as with all used cars, the selection of features depends largely on vehicle inventory. Number 5, the Ford Mustang. 31% average depreciation after 1 year. The Ford Mustang is available in a wide variety of trims, which means a wide variety of starting MSRPs and features. Because of this, depreciation after the first year averages high. However, you'll have a huge selection of trims and features on the used market. This can inflate the price, which means you can save more with the new car if you aren't attached to a specific look or feel. If you have a specific trim in mind, your best bet is to browse used car inventories that carry it. The exact features you're looking for may or may not come standard in the previous model years, so it pays to spend time in the research phase when on the hunt for a used Mustang with good savings. Number 4, the Mercedes-Benz GLA. 30.9% average depreciation after 1 year. While the Mercedes-Benz GLA has a relatively high level of depreciation, it may not be the easiest car to buy used if you want substantial savings. Based on used models listed trusted websites like Edmunds and KBB, the actual savings off a new GLA may only be a few thousand, as compared to the reported average savings of around $13,000. The MSRP is $37,500 for the 2023 model. The basic trim of the 2023 model comes with a wide list of standard safety features like brake assist. Number 3, the Audi A6. 30.7% average depreciation after 1 year. The Audi A6 is another car packed with tech features and a comfortable interior. However, newer trims have adaptive cruise control and remote park assist plus, so buying used may mean missing out on these features. The MSRP of the 2023 Audi A6 is $72,056. Used 2019 Audi A6 models range around $31,000 to $45,000 in price, so you could get half off buying one that is several years old. One 2020 model even went for around $31,000. Number 2, the Nissan Sentra. 30.2% average depreciation after 1 year. The basic 2023 Nissan Sentra has an MSRP of $19,950. But because of the wide range of optional features, it's not hard to find used models that cost more than the basic new counterpart. Like the other non-luxury brands on this list, the Nissan Sentra sees a decent amount of depreciation after the first year. But you should only expect to save about $6,000 off MSRP between cars with similar features. Blind spot warning, rear view monitors, and Bluetooth are all standard on the 2023 model. Not all of these were standard on previous models, so you need to be careful browsing used vehicle inventories to find a car with your preferred features. Topping off our list at number one is the BMW 3 Series with a 29.7% average depreciation after a single year. The core model 330i and 330i xDrive sedans have starting MSRPs of $43,800 and $45,800, respectively. But while they start off less expensive than their 5 Series cousins, you'll save less overall when you opt in for used. Average savings are just over $15,000 after depreciation. Still, that's not a bad discount for a well-known luxury vehicle. Newer used models have many of the same features as the current 2023 version, though exact specifications depend on availability. Overall, expect great horsepower and standard safety and controls that come with more recent models.